Good morning. Today we will be discussing about bullions. Since last couple of days, we have seen bullion market is trading in a very broader range. In international COMEX, gold is trading around 1318. We have seen prices has rejected again 1336, the key resistance for COMEX gold, and now it's trading near to 1318. Maybe we can see this drop towards 1315, 1314 level. But downside is really limited because the ongoing geopolitical tension between Indo-Pak and also the talks between US and North Korea is quite important. No doubt things have been not so much messy for geopolitical tension, but despite that we have seen demand has been improving. Secondly, dollar index is continuously showing a good erosion. We have seen dollar index drop below 96 level mark, and tonight economical data from US is expected to be slightly weaker for dollar index. If suppose dollar index moves below 96, we may see a sharp fall in dollar index to the tune of 95.20, 95.30 level. That could support gold and silver. On technical count, we expect if we get a level like 1314, 1315 is good to buy for COMEX gold with a stop loss below 1308, and target might be around 1330 to 1335. Coming on domestic side, rupee is going to be most important. Yesterday, as Indo-Pak tension arises, we have seen rupee has dropped significantly to the tune of 71.80. Also, no doubt today we have seen some bounce in rupee, but overall we expect rupee is going to be trade in a range of 71.10 in downside and 71.80 on upside. On that call only we expect gold would be supportive in the evening session. For today we would expect 33,150-180 would be good level to buy gold with a stop loss of 33,000, and prices might see again a bounce toward 33,500 to 600 level. Coming on silver, silver internationally, as long as 1610 doesn't break, we expect prices would be sideways to down, and downside support would be limited to 1560. Right now it's trading around 1575, so maybe we can see a slight more fall, but downside is really restricted because of dollar weakness and physical buying is improving. Coming on MCX, we may see prices going towards 39,600-700 belt. This belt is quite important. We have seen previously also prices testing around 39,600 level and bouncing back. So we expect if we get a level like 39,600-700, one should buy with a stop loss of 39,400 level, and we may see again a bounce toward 40,200 to 40,300 on upside for domestic gold. Thank you.